for Toronto to drown in the sweet sorrow of the Clash at Dreamhouse.